How to fix TikTok server not upgrading. Hi everyone, this is Susan from Create Login and Delete. And now without any further ado, let's get started. First of all, search for TikTok application on your phone, then tap on it for a while. Then you can see the option of Clear Cache. Just tap on it. Okay, here we go. Now you'll come across this page and you have the option of Clear just beside each of the option. Tap on it and clear cache, or if you have exceeded your memory, just tap on clear downloads as well. Okay, now after this step, the next step what you have to follow is make sure that your TikTok is updated to its latest version. In order to do so, open App Store. Here we go. Now search for TikTok here. Now tap on the application. And if you see the option of update, make sure that you update TikTok to its latest version. Okay, now after following this step, the last step what you can do is, you have to check whether your TikTok server is properly working or not. Open any of your web browser here. Now search for Down Detector. Then tap on the first link that appears on top. Okay, wait for it. Here we go. Now in the search bar, search for TikTok. Wait for it while it's loading. Now scroll down and check if your TikTok server is working properly fine and if the server is not down. So that was all for today, and I hope these steps will fix your issue. And don't forget to like and subscribe.